Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show how to make an arrow in Photoshop. Click and hold down this shape tool, then select this tool. Click this shape menu and select an arrow from here. Now draw arrow simply. Click here to change arrow fill color. Here's total 3 arrows. Let's use them. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.